Hi guys, I am Prashanth. I am from Tamil Nadu. I did my graduation in BS Agriculture and I belong to Tamil Nadu Agriculture University. During my college year itself, I have some awareness about IBPS specialist officer exams, and during my college year itself, I have been preparing for the same exams. But after I come out from my college, I am preparing for SO exams through some various coaching institutes, but I couldn't achieve in my first attempt. Because at that point of time, my seniors and my staffs told me to go through the basics books, which covers objective agriculture knowledge, objective questions, which covers the basic knowledge about the agriculture. They told me that these books are enough for this kind of exams. But I felt lost of difficulties in my first attempt. So that I went up to interview, and my mains mark was not up to the mark. My mains mark was just 3 marks above the cutoff mark, so I couldn't achieve in my first attempt. And then in my second attempt, in my preparation stage itself, I found Gurukul Agri as my studying platform. Because before buying Gurukul Agri models, I used to go through the sample models, and I observed that it has some very good content, and which covers all basic data, and they keep on updating their data up to the current level. So then I decided that I have to go through the Gurukul Agri as a mainstream subject. Then I covered all subjects and all miscellaneous, all topics in Gurukul Agri. Now I am selected as AFO in Canara Bank. Thanks to Gurukul Agri for giving this wonderful opportunity.